This sign, monogram, EPCOS, manufacturer, S20, it is Varistor, 20 millimeter disc size, K, plus minus 10%, 140 volt RMS, voltage, current, in both directions, 140 volt RMS or 180 volt DC, these are working voltage. It will remain silent with high resistance when voltage will reach to 220 volt. Now the level will be considered DC, not AC. It is called VV, varistor voltage. VV, these are working voltage and these are varistor voltage. Until 180 volt, it is silent. After this headroom at 220 volt, 1 milliampere current will flow. These are voltage. Here 1 milliampere current will flow either in positive side or negative side. From 220 volt until 360 volt, these are clamping voltage. VC, this time the high amount of current will flow from this device. Any pulse above then this level, if it is below 220 volt, the system will remain protected. When it will start to increase, how much voltage are there, it will clamp that peak, so system will remain protected. After this point, its resistance will decrease non-linearly. Its body will heat up and it will become short circuit, fuse will open circuit, so system will be protected. Thanks for watching.